don't see what the big deal is. Joey Rome used to smash guitars in that same club back in the 80s.
Yeah, well, the difference is Joey Rome was a rock star, okay? And Herringbone had a hit album. They weren't high school students buying their own equipment.
Come on.
Okay, no, that amp was ruined, Nico.
Yeah, but you have to admit it was a great performance moment, right?
See, it's all about him. We talked about this at the meeting. He showboats, he shows up late, he breaks equipment.
Wait, what meeting?
We had a band meeting.
Without me? It's my band.
No, it was your band, okay? It's not anymore.
Yeah, we agreed that if you screwed up again, it was in everyone's best interest to cut you loose.
Come on, man. This has been our dream since third grade. Your songs, my pipes.
I gotta do what's best for the band.
Fine. Do whatever you want. I still got the best voice and the hottest girlfriend in town. Come on, babe.
Nico. Who do you think called the meeting? Look, if it makes you feel any better, I was gonna break up with you anyway.
Ouch, the double dump, the girlfriend and the band in one brutal blow.
Nels? I'm sorry, man.
Oh yeah? Well, I'm better as a solo act anyway. You guys are just holding me back.
Wow. That looked painful.
Which part? The part where my band stabbed me in the back or where my girlfriend turned the knife?
Either. Both. I'm Courtney Lane. Can I talk to you for a minute, please?
Not really in the mood to socialize, thanks.
Just 5 minutes, please. It's not like you have anything better to do. That's not what I meant. I know you just want me to cut to the chase, and I'm not gonna say I believe in fate, although I do, but isn't it an amazing coincidence that you got kicked out of your band the same night I show up needing a lead singer?
Yeah, amazing.
I know this is a difficult time for you, but you are the perfect fit. Well, you're not exactly the perfect fit. You're a little rough around the edges, but I'm sure I can whip you into shape.
Look, Miss Lane, no offense, but I've had it up to here with bands.
Oh, not a band. No, it's a group. It's the group, the absolute best, better than best, spectacular.
Okay, ease off the throttle here. What's the name of the band?
I just told you, Spectacular.
The name of the band is Spectacular?
Uh-huh.
Why, did you guys lose a bet?
I'm not expecting you to sign on until you see us in action. There's a showcase tomorrow at the fairgrounds. Unfortunately, you're gonna have to sit through our rival group, Ta-da.
To what?
Ta-da. Like as in, ta-da.
Look, I appreciate the offer, but why do you keep doing that with your hands?
The show's at 5 o'clock. I made you a map.
I'm really not interested in some battle of the weird name bands, okay? Nico Alexander is a solo act now.
Nico Alexander is more than a solo act. Nico Alexander is a star, or could be, with the right support and an audience. We set him up, you knock him down. Hundreds of fans screaming your name, huh? Nico, Nico, Nico!
Your band has a following like that?
Not a band, it's a group. Come on, it'll be fun. It's the fair, bumper cars, snow cones, funnel cakes.
I'm familiar with the fair.
And a show. It'll take your mind off the, what do you call it, the double dip?
The double dump, and thank you for bringing it back up.
Just come check us out, please. Say yes.
I'll think about it.
You won't regret it. I promise you've never seen anything like it. Prepare to be blown